Talalalaat.
Who were the Aztecs? A fierce people with an empire stretching coast to coast. What we now call Mexico. Between the 1400s and 1521. The Aztec capital was all based on tribute. The people of the lands had to pay. Food, good, and products, they didn't have a say. It all went to Tenochtitlan. Yeah, the capital. But at least they could go on their way, free to decide how to live each day. The Aztecs, the last great empire of Mesoamerica, led by an emperor from 1428 to 1521. They ruled the lands in what we now call Mexico. The Aztecs, the last great empire of Mesoamerica, led by an emperor. From 1428 to 1521, they ruled the lands in what we now call Mexico. The Aztec men wore loincloths and long capes. The women long skirts and blouses. The rich could also wear feathers, and they often didn't need to work. They had slaves who worked in their houses, not so for the poor. Tomatoes and maize. In fact, drinking chocolate was so important, they often saved it for special days. Sadly, the Aztec Empire ended in 1521. It was the capital of the Spanish fort, with cannons, iron guns. They also carried disease, leaving the Aztecs weak or dead. Faced with this, they were outmatched, the Spanish that now led.
The Aztecs, the last great empire of Mesoamerica, led by an emperor from 1428 to 1521. They ruled the lands of what we now call Mexico.
The Aztecs, they followed the Mayans, all Mexican Zapotecs exemplifying the civilizations of this land before the great collapse finished with that stand.